angle jumping jacks. And as you can see, she has resistance on the band. You're going to do the same motions you do as a jumping jack. You can add the arms or not. For this one, we're going to have her hands at her chest. As she is jumping, she's going to spread her feet apart and come back in, but she's going to keep resistance on the band. All right? Out. And you want to do 5 to 10 of these, or if you want to do 10 to 20, whatever you like. Standing glute kick, or kickbacks. What you want to do is, we're going to start off with the right leg. She has her weight distributed to the front leg. She has her hands up by her chest. And you want to find something forward to focus on. You don't want to look down at the ground because you will tip forward. Right? You want to squeeze your abs, engage that core, so it's nice and tight. So she's going to kick back. So for the first one, she's going to do is she's going to have her toe touch the ground. All right? And she's going to kick back again. Toe touch the ground. If you want to make it a little more difficult, you can do the same thing this time. Her toes will stay off the ground. And then extend it. And those are the glute kickbacks. Now turn to the side so you can see what it looks like. From this angle, it's the same thing. So you can see that toes tapping the ground or staying off the ground. And focusing forward and engaging that core, squeezing those abs really tight. All right, so the next exercise we have is called the banded box. Once again, the band is around your ankles. You're going to be in your squat position. As you see, most of these are in squat positions. That's why we're working that lower body. And you're going to take steps forward. As you see, she's keeping her butt down. She's still doing a squat, and she's going back. All right? And back. Now, all the paper has 20 reps, but do as many as you feel comfortable.